Well, here's a good one coming up here. Be prepared for a detour if you have to travel along Cedar Wapsi Road in rural Blackhawk County. Here's what's up. Starting today, you may have noticed this already, Cedar Wapsi Road is closed from Highway 63 over to Raymond Road. The county says a rehabilitation project is underway to repair the bridge over Crane Creek. So the detour has been set up along Highway 63 at Dunkerton Road. This closure is expected to last 4 to 5 months.